Hello, 你好。Welcome to ChineseHulu.com, your personal Chinese school at home. This is teacher Nancy. Today, I'm going to teach you the basics of the Chinese language, Lesson 1. In the Lesson 1, we have 4 videos, and those videos were talking about sentence structures.Vocabulary explanation, pinyin and four tones practice, Chinese characters stroke order. So in the sentence structures, I will teach you how to write a Chinese simple sentence and simple question sentence. Okay, and the vocabulary explanation, I will explain all the individual vocabulary meaning.And also their phrases meaning, okay? And then pinyin four tones practicing. You will learn the four tones different and their pronunciation. At Chinese characters structure order, I will show you how to write the Chinese characters step by step. Okay, are you ready? Let's move to the lesson one. 第一课 lesson one.我是学生，我是学生。I'm a student.
你不是学生，你不是学生。
You are not a student.
他是不是学生？他是不是学生
？Is he a student? Okay, let's see the individual sentence. Sentence one.
我是学生。我是学生。
I am a student. This Chinese simple statement sentence, just like English.
我 means I.
我 means I. Put it in the beginning of the sentence, subject, right? 我
是
means I am. Okay, that's a verb. To be verb. So that's...Verb also followed by the subject.
学生
学生 that's a student. Okay, so that's object. So I'm a student.
我是学生
Okay, so I means I and me. So 我 these characters is means I and me. It doesn't matter in the sentence be a subject or object. Only these characters. Okay, and 是 that's verb.To be verb. So, 是 only these characters. It doesn't matter future tense, present tense, or past tense. Only these characters using, okay? And 学生 that's two characters combined together. That's a phrase. So, we have the Chinese, in the Chinese language, we have so many phrases.And they always combine two characters or three characters. Okay, so here, 学生 that's a phrase, means 学生 that's nouns. Okay, so
我是学生
I am student. I am a student. 我是学生 Okay, and sentence two.
你不是学生你不是学生
Okay, 你 means you. You.Okay, same thing, put in beginning of the sentence. Okay, so,
不是
okay, you know, 是 that means verb, right? To be verb. And so, that's, this 不, 不 means no and not. This word is negative adverb. This word is negative words. So, every time when you put the 不 before the verb, will become the negative verb.Negative meaning. Okay, so
你不是
okay, 学生 same thing. 学生 that's student. So
不是
means it's not, am not, or are not. Okay, so 不是 that's a negative. So this is the negative sentence. Okay, so move to the sentence three.
他是不是学生？他是不是学生？
Is he a student? Is he a student? So in the English sentence structures, if you want to become the sentence become the question sentence, you will put a verb in the beginning of the sentence. But the Chinese sentence structures, same thing. You always put a subject, like person or place or the times. They always be the subject. Okay, so we don't put the verb in the beginning of the sentence. So here, 他是不是学生？他 means he and him. Okay, 他是不是？ Okay, we learn 是 and 不是 already, right? So 是不是 that's combined together become to the question. Okay, so 他是不是学生？ Is he a student? So 是不是means question phrase. That's a combined three words. That's a phrase. Just like this. 他是 or 他不是. That means if we ask people, he is Tom or he is not Tom. He is not Tom. Okay. So that means we ask some people. We want they answer the question, right? So that's a question. Okay. So in the Chinese way,We put 他是 and 他不是 together, but we delete the second 他. Okay, put the two verb 是 他是 是 and 不是 together. Okay, so positive and negative verb together become the question. So in the future, every time you put a positive verb and negative verb together,put it together, okay? That will be the question. So, 他是不是? Okay? So, this is the simple sentence structures. So, let's go take a little bit break. And when you're back, I will teach you the pinyin and four tones practice. Okay? See you.